UofT's leading receiver, junior out of Oklahoma City. Play action pass. Dropped and is buried. Back at the 29 by J-Ron Hosley. He didn't get the interception, but he certainly got the sack.
That's a nice call by Bud Foster, the defensive coordinator. Just bringing that backside corner. And Crompton never sees it. He never sees it. And he's looking to his left. And lo and behold, here comes Hosley off that other side. See how he whips his head around fast? Hosley knew it, too. That's a nice call by Bud Foster there.